Well then, Saigan, my keen subject, now you must make your way to your master post-haste. I wish you eternal luck in your new paladin life. If you ever become disheartened, you are always welcome to draw strength here at the castle. Just don't, you know, spend all your time just hanging around the castle. Leave now.
God.
Let's get going. We go adventuring now? Oh no, we have to go talk to our mentor. Shut up, butterfly. I need to go give you to that cat. Are you lonely? You're lonely. You are my Navi. In fact, I think you're actually more talkative than Navi, so congratulations on that. Hey, I spent an hour in Riveria. Your silence speaks volumes. You're just gonna make me come out and beg, aren't you? Come on, you have to let me come with you. I really don't, but okay. I could have said no, but I need to give you to that cat. Yep. Oh, you can't save by going to bed. Manipulating time. Time moves at a leisurely pace in Riveria. Go to your room or an inn and rest to wake up that evening. Or sleep to snooze your way to the next morning. Okay. Sure, yeah, we can save now. Why not? Okay. We can go meet Captain Mustang, and we've got a map that we can tap, and it gives us a map. There's something in the castle square. Oh, and there's quick travel options. Nice. Okay. I can deal with that. Why? Why are you still showing a thing? Oh. Okay, neat. I wonder if it's saying new because there's like a new place for me to go. Hang on, I gotta go talk to this cat. Excuse me! I brought you a butterfly. Oh, I can't just give you a butterfly? God damn it. I have a butterfly. It won't leave me alone. Honestly, you'd be doing me a solid. Wait. This is the Paladin's Hole. Lots of important strategy and meetings going on inside, no doubt. What's this? Think you're up to the challenge of being a paladin? Paladin Captain Mustang. Paladin Code of Conduct by Captain Mustang. Someone's added something at the end. Obey the princess at all times or she'll make you regret it. Alright. Can I walk? I can walk. There's a very fine line between walking and running, though. Well, what do we have here? Another paladin hopeful, are you? Very well, the name's Mustang. Captain Mustang of the Paladin Order. The pleasure is yours. Digging the mustache and the eyebrows, man. Before we begin, a word of advice. I do not tolerate mustache-related humor. Forget I said it. Mark these words well. That said, I am bound to teach any able-bodied recruit the ways of the paladin. Onward to valor! Now your first lesson. A paladin's duty is to protect Castel and maintain a state of peace. Without any further ado, I offer you the tools of our trade. We got a squire's sword. Shield, shield, give me shield. Give me that shield. Paladin shield, yes. Yes. Yes, I can take on the world now. Take with your right hand the longsword, dispenser of glorious justice, and in your left, grasp firmly an oaken shield symbolizing a paladin's oath to protect. With these instruments of righteous justice, you shall become a humble servant to peace. Never forget, protecting our fair kingdom is your top priority as a paladin. I see you are eager. He looks like Wario. He does look like Wario. I see you are eager. That is good. However, you are but a novice. I got so distracted there by chat for a second. Everybody's talking about this guy. It'll serve you well to remember this fact as you begin your journey. But I have no doubt that through tempered discipline, tireless resolve, and diligent training, you may one day rise to the very top of our hallowed order. A fellow cadet is waiting for you outside. Her name is Roslyn. Like from Disgaea 2? I'm down for that. Love Roz. She will school you in the basics of being a paladin. I believe you will learn much from her. I do not mean to burden you with undue pressure, but I foresee many heroic deeds in your future. Okay, the fledgling paladin, the long arm of the law. Is that a quest I just took? Feels like I just took a quest against my will. Some stuff to poke at in here. You there. The sooner you meet everyone, the sooner you'll be outside. Okay, so that's interesting. You can pull up the X button when you're looking at somebody. Details. Oh, hey, cool. Ignatius, paladin. A perpetually pessimistic and gloomy paladin. As a blacksmith, he was sent to inherit the family forge. But he's also a blacksmith. Castell's paladin captain and also the paladin master. Admired by his troops, he has a distinctive mustache. Cool. Let's go say hi to Roz. You don't look anything like I was hoping for, Roslyn. I was hoping for Disgaea 2, Roslyn, and you are just adorable. My name's Roslyn, and I'll be showing you the ropes. Pleasure to meet you. Now don't be intimidated. I'm on the newer side myself. She is so chipper. But I've been a paladin for nearly three days, so I know my way around. Let's begin with the basics. Paladin Etiquette 101, if you will. A noble and true paladin always aids those in need. Never forget, humility and modesty are important. It's all about maintaining the proper composure. Okay, I think you're ready to meet Isobel. She's been a paladin longer than both of us combined. Didn't I meet her earlier? Let's head over to the stables. I saw Isobel attending to the horses this morning. There are horses? Just keep an eye on your map and start walking. It's not far from here. Don't be nervous. I'll be right by your side. All right, Saigan, let's hit the road. All right. Well, what you lack in Roz from Disgaea 2, you make up for in being cute as a button. Hey, cool, we're leaving. Oh no, we're just going to South Castell. Almsvich. There are seven great mysteries of Castell, the first being King Eric's childlike form. That leaves six more mysteries. Good luck finding them all, my friend. Do I get an achievement for it? I don't... Wow, you don't have details or anything. Fine. Hey, Jude. I used to think that maybe I should become a paladin instead, but I'm glad I decided to be a mercenary. After all, we have lots more freedom, and best of all, we don't have to worry about how we talk to people. Oh, hey, this looks like stables. I should probably look at the map from time to time. Isobel. What's this? A couple of lost puppies. Mind the big scary horses, you silly pups. Arguing. We're here on official paladin business. Captain Mustang wants you to teach this recruit some basics. Is that right? I'm now in charge of transforming puppies into paladins. Very well. I suppose a few minutes of my time could prove invaluable to a recruit, especially with how this one is holding that sword. About as useful as a feather duster with that grip. Well, let's work on that, shall we? I'll teach you basic Castellian sword technique. Yay, longsword skill learned. Single-handed swordplay is fast and protects you from enemy attacks. As your level rises, you can attack with different A presses, like consecutive and charged attacks. Now equip your sword. Roslyn left your party. Okay, can I equip my sword? Let's equip my sword. I believe my sword is equipped. Oh, wait. What's this? Oh, it's better than the novice's dagger. Okay, I didn't realize I had a dagger equipped before. First things first, let's take that sword of yours for a test drive. See that training dummy? I want you to pretend it's a monster and take a few swings at it. Wait, what's Y do? Oh, if you hold Y, you look away. So it auto-targets and then Y releases the auto-target. Gotcha. Take that, training dummy. That's actually well done. There's hope for you yet. As a matter of fact, you show the makings of a fine paladin, given enough time to practice, of course. Don't let this go to your head, though. Your bark is still louder than your bite, pup. I haven't said a word. Whoa, it took me 2 days to get that right. What? Roslyn. Please don't put me on an escort quest with her, please. You must be some kind of paladin prodigy. I'm going to have to work harder than ever to stay ahead of you. This is just the motivation I need. Well, friendly competition never hurt anyone. Still, there's more to being a paladin than just swinging your sword fiercely. You'll need to learn some defensive techniques as well, but that, I'm afraid, is not my specialty. I believe our prodigy pup here would benefit from meeting Porthos. Roslyn, you know where he is. He spends a lot of time at the market. At this or any time of day, Porthos can usually be found having a snack in the market. We should try to catch Porthos before his post-snack, pre-next-snack nap. That was a complicated phrase. Roslyn's in our party again. Okay, so shopping district is the western district, I guess. Wow. Look at you. Well, hello. Come to offer more free samples, have you? The appetizers here have been living up to their name so far. Keep them coming. We're here on official paladin business. I'm Roslyn. This is our newest paladin. We're actually looking for some information. A mid-patrol snack? I think you've had enough, Porthos. We were hoping you could offer us both some pointers on proper defensive technique. A robust midsection is a soldier's first line of defense, and I'm afraid I can't coach that. But seeing as you've come all this way, I suppose I can throw you a scrap, as it were. Thank you, sir. Right then, do you two crumpets know how the best paladins start their day? One word, pre-breakfast. Jesus. Okay, alright. Swords and shields. Let's get to it. How can we summon up the strength to wield them properly on an empty stomach? My god. Here's a delectable morsel of a training tip. You can use your shield as an oversized buffet plate. I hate you so much right now. I know that man's mustache alone requires ample sustenance. Ah, mustache. I digress. Let's move on to the main course, shall we? That is, of course, the business of learning to properly handle your plate or shield. Shield skill learned. Shields can be used with a single-handed sword, a dagger, or your fists. With a shield equipped, hold X to raise your shield and defend yourself. This will reduce the damage you receive, but it also uses some of your SP. What do you think, recruits? Ready to defend yourselves and the Kingdom of Castel? I've got high hopes for you two. You seem to have a healthy appetite for adventure. I'm counting on the next generation of paladins to maintain a state of pizza, peace, in Castel. Alright, Rosalind. I trust this has been a savory and satisfying lesson. I'm off to pre-dinner. Oh my god. Here we go. I was munching on a little post-lunch. I heard some fellows talking about a disturbance nearby. What kind of disturbance? Funny you should ask. I haven't the foggiest. I hate you so much, but I do dig cheesecake, so I kind of understand this one sentence. This game is chatty. Wow, it is so chatty. Don't you remember the Paladin Creed? Always aid those in need. You heard the man, Saigan. Let's head out. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Appleseed Cafe or something? Something? Speak with Mr. Apfel in the Appleseed Cafe. What are you doing? Are you saying hi? Amy, welcome to the market. You'll find the freshest ingredients here for all your culinary needs. That is her job. That is what she stands there all day doing. Save point. Up here. Mr. Apfel, what's up? Who are you and where's Porthos? Porthos sent us, sir. We're both official paladins at your service. I'm honored to have two shiny new paladins on the case. Got a problem. We're famous for apple juice here. I mean, we're the Appleseed Cafe. Unfortunately, our shipment of apples has been mysteriously delayed, and we're out of ingredients. Delayed? But why? The weather's been fine. The roads are clear. What could have delayed it? Exactly. That's what makes it so mysterious. Anyway, we require a special type of apple to produce our trademark juice. Ordinary apples simply won't do. These apples are extra juicy and have a unique, tangy flavor. But lately the shipments have been unreliable, and now they've stopped completely. Without our signature product, business has dried up. Just look, it's a ghost town in here. That's terrible. I'm so sorry. I wasn't sure this was an appropriate job for the mercenaries. They're pretty busy anyway. But then I noticed a handful of particularly shady characters hanging around. To be honest, I wasn't sure where to turn until Porthos wandered in seeking an apple tart. Okay, we get it. We're honored to be on the case, sir. Leave everything to us. Alright, our mission is to put the apple back in the Appleseed Cafe. I know this doesn't sound as exciting as battling a dragon or anything. No, it sounds like bandits. I can totally handle bandits, Rosalind. I'm tired of wandering around town. Let's go kill something. These kinds of jobs are just as important to the citizens of Castel. I know, I understand this. I've been doing this since I was 5. Although, I guess this would be pretty useful for, like, a 5-year-old. Actually, my son would probably really dig this game. He's got a 2DS also. I should get this for my kid. Oh my god, I can play this with my kid. Those guys see everyone coming and going. Okay, so, front gate. We're going to the front gate. Let's go. Hey, what's up? You have a exclamation point. Just the regular old hustle and bustle around here. Oh, that's right, we're talking to guards. Makes sense. Oh, hey, you guys. I can talk to you too. This part of town has been quiet as a sleeping kitten. I haven't seen anything. What's that? Suspected robbers in my area? I'm totally prepared for this. So let me check my notes. Yes, very interesting. I can't keep up this charade. I know nothing. Sorry, you two. Good luck. It's such a level 5 game. Like, you can really see that they took Dragon Quest IX and ran with it. I love this style. You there. Oh, we got a cutscene. He knows something. Welcome to Castell. You are free to come and go as you please. Wait, you two are paladins. Why am I telling you this? Yes, sir. We're here on official paladin business. We've got something important to ask you. Important? Well, you came to the right place. This post is one of the most important in Castell. Of course. Well, anyway, we'd like to know if you've seen any suspicious characters pass through. Suspicious characters? Not on my watch. But I guess it's back to square one for us. But you know, I did hear talk of some trouble on the outskirts of town. From what I could gather, it sounded like a robbery. A real robbery? Wow, that's exciting. I mean, horrible. No, it's exciting. Please, get us out of town. Anyway, let me think back. I'm Gates, by the way. I was stationed at the Western Gate at the time. And the scuttlebutt over there was at that... Over there was that a nearby farm had been burglarized. Yes, it's all coming back to me now. Apparently the farm's prized apple tree was stripped clean. Right, that's what I heard too. But I thought those apples were sort of, you know, community apples or something. I suppose taking all of them at once isn't exactly polite. Anyway, I'd love to go catch the thief myself, but my duty lies here at the gate. Gate duty is our top priority. Captain's orders, we can't leave our post. Anyway, it's likely the thief would target a new area next time, like the apple tree just south of here. What? We should head south. They can't take those apples. Those are my favorites. Sometimes I even sneak up there for a quick bite. Oh, those juicy, crunchy apples. Wait a second. What happened to my duty lies here at the gate? Okay, can we move on? Thank you. Thank you, Rosalind, for bringing us back to sanity. Anyway, I think I know what our next move should be. We've got to get to those apple trees before the thief does. Let's go. No time to waste. God damn it, Mustang. Come on. We were so close to going on an adventure. You get to choose your class at the beginning of the game. There's 12 different classes to select from. Captain Mustang, sir, be advised, I heard everything. Now the only question is it all true? Why would they be lying to us? It's all true, I'm an apple fiend, sir. It's really beyond my control, I throw myself at Amory. Alright, that was kind of funny. Get a hold of yourself, paladin, your apple munching doesn't concern me at the moment. No, I'm more concerned about the possibility of a thief running free through our peaceful streets. Well, sir, it certainly appears that the rumors are true. In fact, Saigan and I were on our way to apprehend the culprit ourselves. Is that right? Well, your initiative is impressive. Consider it noted, but I cannot allow you to be so reckless. There's a fine line between bravery and buffoonery, and I need to help you recognize it. If there are rogues out stealing apples, you can bet they're armed. So let me teach you a new skill. I like his music. You learned the spinning attack technique. Would be so proud. Let me guess, I hold it, or I spin and hit A. Hold down A to charge a powerful attack. Release A at the right moment to perform a wide-range spinning attack at the cost of a proportionate amount of SP. You need sufficient SP to charge up this attack. Expect exceptional results. You'll get them. I like how my character's the only one who doesn't salute him. Phew, with this excitement, I could really go for an apple right now. Alright, you two. Sounds like you've got your work cut out for you. The tree is just across the way. It's dangerous out there, so you better take this. Don't hesitate to use it if you're in trouble. HP potion! We need to put that in our item pouch. In the backpack. Thank you, sir. Hey, I was gonna use that. Sorry, Apple Boy, you've lost the right to complain for the time being. Go to the apple tree in South Castell. Alright, first. No, we're not using you. We want a pouch. Where's the pouch? Pouch. Swap. HP potion. Back. Alright, we've got it in the pouch. I guess we can close the pouch.